So, the thirst has kicked in. What do you grab to drink? You know, being thirsty is a warning your body's lacking water. So water's the obvious choice, right? But choose a fizzy drink, and boom, liquid sugar. 100% of your recommended daily limit straight to your bloodstream. The sugar attacks your teeth, causing decay and discoloration with a strength similar to battery acid. 20 minutes in and your blood sugar level spikes. Your liver gets in on the act, it turns the sugar into fat. FYI, water has zero calories. It helps you lose weight and keeps you trim. Water is best for thinkers and players. All the cool people drink it. Movie stars, footballers, scientists, rock stars and gamers. But not this guy. He doesn't drink water. If you choose a can, you probably need to pee about now. Unfortunately, you're peeing out all the good nutrients and any water that was in the drink. Hardly refreshing, right? Finally, you're tired, you're irritable, and with a reduced capacity to learn. Welcome to your sugar crash. Water has none of that, my friend. Oh no. Your brain performs better, your mood improves, and, well, you're just a much healthier person. Plus, it's free. Just turn on the tap. Now I call that a win. Winners, drink water.